Zero build.
Messing around in my trying to figure out how to make a system that rewards the player with XP that is either renewable or at least somewhat usable from the fire.
Does this work?
I thought I needed this thing. box of experience. Oh. That's giving me an idea. Skunk one. Those blocks also carry XP. We could just find a spawner on a whole bunch of mobs like normal. Throw the catalyst down. That's not a lot. Can I smelt them? Is that a thing? Close this. Does the fence cut it off? No, the fence cuts it off. Good to know. Let's expand more. Thank you. that mean I can just go like this? How much XP is this?
God, I gotta go back there. Last 10 players.
It's way less than quartz.
Level up. top three solos match. Let's go. I've been playing the way Magic Shot plays. Instead of trying to go for the most kills, try to go unseen. And then when they're not looking, you strike. Oh, this is great. Two things they need to add to Fortnite. One, death comms, so you can hear people when you kill them. And two, finishers. So if you sneak up behind somebody, you can take them out without making sounds.
Can shriek me through walls.
Fuck.
He can shriek through the wall? What kind of buffoonery? He's actually cracked.
Got it, boy! I killed them both.